Brand new this morning, we have just learned that this BRPD officer has bonded out of jail. It's Officer Demichael Robertson, accused of inappropriately touching a child who was in his care, according to arrest records. He was arrested in Zachary on Tuesday. BRPD officers telling us that Robertson is on administrative leave right now as the agency investigates. But the big update again this morning, Robertson free again this morning after bonding out.